One less place to enjoy a burger in Hampton. The story new at 5. Kelly's Tavern near the Hampton Coliseum is closing. Our Brandi Cummings talked to the owner, Boyd Melchor, who says that Kelly's closed Sunday evening. He cited crime as one of the major reasons and added that he has no plans to open another Kelly's Tavern.